Andrew Knoll. We start tonight with our top story. A Ravenswood High School teacher was arrested this afternoon. Brent Jones has been charged with two counts of sexual conduct with a student. Jackson County School Superintendent Will Hassefluck confirmed Friday that Jones is no longer employed with Jackson County Schools. We'll provide more updates as they become available.